report from the ER physician who initially treated her that there had been a knife attack in her home. She was brought by ambulance to the emergency.
And the doctor that initially treated her, was that Dr. Simons?
Correct.
And can you please describe how she appeared when you first examined her?
I have some direct memory